honestly, I don't care, we can go anywhere, wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah. Morning is coming in, tell me you're feeling it, don't wanna go. Got other plans that could make if you're gonna stick on, let me know, don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid, cause you là je vais faire un bon match là. Très d'abord. Avec l'autre pédale là.
An exciting occasion stands before us here on the big European stage. One to look forward to, you would think. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. It's Atletico Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
A part of the equation for France and their World Cup victory in 2018, Antoine Griezmann.
Well, he's a real threat, isn't he? Different type of centre forward, not going to win the ball in the air very often, but anything around the feet, around the box, he's absolutely brilliant. He's not bad in the air, I have to say, but his forte is in the box as a poacher.
To compare and contrast PSG now with PSG a few years ago. Lee, you played against them in a pretty big contest before the big money came in.
Yeah, the semi-final in 94, the Cup Winners' Cup, they had a few good players. They had the one exceptional one in David Ginola, and guess whose job it was to mark him? That'll be mine. Fortunately, I came out on top. Well, the team did, and we got to the final.
And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. And the strike partnership, Antoine Griezmann plays alongside Diego Costa. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Felipe Luis has it. Now Griezmann. Moving through the gears. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Can they take the lead? So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
Courtois. Kurzawa being closed down here. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Now Griezmann. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Here's Lo Celso. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Good situation for Griezmann. Well, it's a poor tackle. And Buffon with a brilliant save.
How many times have we seen him do that, Derek? Years and years and years.
Koke tasked with taking it. No-nonsense clearance. Running with the ball confidently. Keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And a corner for Atletico. And that's a deep corner. Given away. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Good numerical situation. Griezmann! And cleared away. Well, PSG have been in building mode for many a year now, and make no mistake, Lee, the Champions League would be the most coveted prize of all for them to win.
Yeah, absolutely. The group stages in the past have not been a real problem for them, but it's just getting over that final hurdle in order to get into semi-finals and finals and actually win the trophy. So a lot's expected of them because of that money, but they need to produce.
Verratti. Rodri. Diego Costa. Well, great read there to intercept. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Marquinhos. Koke now gets involved in the attacking side of things. Losing possession a bit easily. Griezmann. Thiago Silva's block. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Corner kick from Koke. Pumps clear. Trying his luck from long. Oh, that's a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, just look at this. The keeper wasn't expecting it. Certainly wasn't. He was flat-footed and he's got it. What a strike.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Atletico Madrid contre PSG.
Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Verratti now. Atletico have given it away. Saul's lost the ball. And Neymar. And options in the centre. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner.
Putain, le but est malade.
Now they execute Cavani. Griezmann. A lot of momentum. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Jimenez, Rodri, Diego Costa, Griezmann, and a goal it is!
Goal.
Such a big moment for Atletico Madrid, who are well on course for success.
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
So 2-0 now, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Saúl. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Antoine Griezmann did plenty of talking on the pitch in the first half, Lee.
Well, he's looked really sharp out there. Scored a goal, hit the woodwork, played really, really well. All going well for this man.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Well, it's a poor tackle. And Buffon with a brilliant save.
How many times have we seen him do that, Derek? Years and years and years.
Running with the ball confidently. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Corner kick from Koke, thumped clear, trying his luck from long range. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant! Rodri, Diego Costa, Griezmann! And a goal it is! Such a big moment for Atletico Madrid, who are well on course for success. Off they go in the second half with Paris Saint-Germain trailing. Koke. Now Juan Fran. Is he going to punish them here? And he takes on the shot. Oh my goodness! What an outrage! Hit. I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Rabiot. Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. And it's with Diego Costa! Still alive! And the danger cleared. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. And here's a change now for Atletico. Lemar. Now he must favour the cross. Thomas now. Koke with it. Played in there by Koke. And cleared away. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Dani Alves with it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. It's with Saul. And here's Griezmann. Now Juanfran. Well, let's see, does he mean business? And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10 goes where it did do.
Cavani. Beautifully timed. Thomas. Saul. Koke with it. And now having a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Substitution it is for PSG. Now is Diego Costa, and the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Draxler now, and Neymar maneuvering his way forward. Kylian Mbappe, now what can he do here? He has time to play it over. Low-driven ball. Given away by Verratti. Just 10 minutes to go. Given away. It is to be a throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Verratti now. Dani Alves. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Teamwork might be the key. Playing with purpose. And Thomas Lemar takes it on. Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
Di Maria now. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. A lot of momentum to this Atletico attack. For power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
This is Diego Costa, and he takes on the shot. Still alive. And it comes to an end there, full-time. Atletico Madrid claim maximum points from their first game in the Champions League.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
It's a poor tackle. And Buffon with a brilliant save.
How many times have we seen him do that, Derek? Years and years and years.
Running with the ball confidently. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Corner kick from Koke. Thumped clear. Trying his luck from long range. Oh! What a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant. Rodri. Diego Costa. Griezmann! And a goal it is! Such a big moment for Atletico Madrid, who are well on course for success. Is he going to punish them here? And he takes on the shot. Oh, my goodness. What an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there. And neither can the goalkeeper. Well, let's see. Does he mean business? And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10.
Koke with it. And now having a good and a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah.